All right. I'm gonna let give you the chance to win your money back, all right? Where I excel, all right? Where I motherfucking excel over here. Yes.
Welcome to Uganda.
I bought all the characters, by the way, for whenever I wanna, switch and give you more interesting bets. But I haven't decided yet who I want to pick up. Used to be a very
Welcome to
difficult
Uganda.
character. Getting rave
Welcome to
reviews.
Uganda. Welcome to Uganda.
All right, hope you have money left.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Katarina Alves.
Fusel, Jazz Noodle, your boy Zami, KBBS, Blood Bazooka, 01, and with tier 2 19 months, cringe fist me, bro. Absolutely, thank you, boys. Welcome, welcome back.
New challenger.
All right. Who's that character? It's a Negan from Walking Dead. Lucille. Guilty beats to
Welcome
Jin.
to Uganda.
Stay a while and listen.
Escuta.
Vamos lá. Eu vou chutar sua bunda até o inferno.
Round one. Fight.
Excuse me, was this Wi-Fi? This guy has fucking wooden internet, dude. What the fuck? Oh my god. What? This guy low parries that with this lag? I can't. Oh my god. I had the wrong hand placement. Unlucky.
Perfect.
Turn based. No, he had time to react because of the lag. What a fucking bullshit.
KO. Final round.
Stop! Jesus. Alright, alright. Believers making some money back. Alright, not rematching this guy, dude. Not playing Tekken the PowerPoint presentation. Wait, was this Wi-Fi 2? I forget to check.
Round one. Fight.
What? What? Peace, motherfucker.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, the daughter's losing everything now, though. Their daughter in the fucking other shite. But now, fortunately for the believers, they have nothing remaining to gamble with.
Round one. Hey. Fight.
I don't think so, sir.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, that's a good one. Wow. What do I spam here? How do I get out of this? I don't have to get out of the on the floor. Oh, four, okay. Home to your mama, motherfucker. Alright, 6-0, easy. Best of 3, complete. Next clown, JK, Mandrake, Cybuan, Rosku, Soybot, Willex. Thank you, boys. Time for my snipers to eat some modesty cake here. Alright, QQ. Possible to say if this is a smurf or not. Probably not, so it's a fair bet. Got a bet on the matchup. 52 versus 48. I have 0% matchup win rate, personal. Maybe that's the best statistics. All right. Yes, this year. Too risky. Pussy ass motherfuckers. No risk, no reward. Round one. Fight. Oh, I pretended to be AFK. That. What the hell? Nice. Well played. Fortunately for you, I play that better. Wait, that's a fucking... What? That's so good. What the fuck? Perfect. What is happening? Round four. Fight. Welcome to your kingdom. Dude, this is so hard. Fuck, he was already crouching and I still did it. Alright, what the fuck is happening here? I'm having fun! Bruh. What is her special? Oof. Believers real scared there for a second, dude. Real scared, dude. Real scared. Get ready for the next battle. Alright.
Welcome to Uganda.
Oof. Little Chico, RS, HPR, and Beta QT with the 2 years. Thank you very much for joining the batch, man. Welcome back. This school plan.
Round one. Fight.
Good. Dude. What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? These parries are insane. Oh no. Alright, I don't know how to parry, sir. How long does it last? When is the punish then? I don't know when the fuck. I don't know when to punish it. Oh, I do a low sweep when she does that, right? Really annoying character. There you go. What?
KO. Round 4. Fight.
What? That's fucking. Alright, I know how to play versus this motherfucker. Get ready for the next battle. Like, this guy gets fucked by grabs probably, but I never grab. Dude, I'm fucking unlucky, dude.
Round two.
I forgot how to fucking blue stuff. Man, last forever.
Welcome to Uganda.
fight. Don't smash it. Okay, don't smash it.
Oh, she can do it mid. Bait it out, but now she doesn't do it. That was so well played, man. Like, baited so many times, dude. Yes! Easy. Pay up. Pay up. A best of three complete. On to the next one, man. That's right. Now you're broke. Now you wasted all your money. Who wants to be a millionaire? All right. Got a motherfucker. Yes, today. Preferably.
Desculpa, mas você vai ter que morrer.
Round 1. Fight.
Alright, just testing the waters. Okay, so lucky, man. I can't play from the side. I would have been dead 10 times over. Fight. Wow. What is that fucking shit he's doing? What the fuck?
Round 4. Fight.
Lucky, man! This guy is absolutely the luckiest guy I ever fucking faced, dude.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright. Fuck, man.
desculpa, mas você vai ter que morrer.
Yamasuna.
Round 1. Fight.
Welcome to Yukanda.
Dude, as soon as I get turned around, I choke. I don't know when I can attack! This guy, it's never my turn! It's never my fucking turn! It's so stupid! This character is so stupid! What the fuck? I have no fucking time to attack. Everything he does is fucking plus. Oh my god. Absolute broken. I can't attack ever versus that guy. It's complete fucking bullshit.
Vamos lá. Eu vou chutar sua bunda até o inferno.
Round 1. Fight.
Fuck, it's this character, which has a weird skin, and I recognize it.
Borson, you are getting too cocky. Time to eat a modesty cake.
Wait, I can't punish that? Oh my god, dude. What the fuck? All right.
Fight.
What? What?
You lose.
I'm still ready to fight.
That I don't understand. Can they stop having fucking skins? I am getting so confused, man. Play fucking original skin, man. This guy's so fucking mad.
Oh gosh. I'm getting nervous.
Vamos lá. Eu vou chutar sua bunda até o inferno. Round 1. fight.
Yeah, okay. When is it ever my turn in this fucking game? Delay your fucking low kick then for 2 years! I'm a fucking low parry. Alright. I can't dude. Something is fucking wrong with my keyboard. Dude!
You lose.
I'm still ready to fight.
I am fucking. I can't do anything now. I can't do anything.
New challenger.
Because I don't know their moves. I feel like I can attack.
Josie is super fast and mash heavy, so this is a tough one. But effort, though, Sim's gone.
I don't understand when I can attack these fucking players. Like, she uses a super knee launcher with power armor, and I fucking completely block it, and then I can't fucking attack her afterwards? Like, you fucking high, game developers? What the fuck? What the fucking fuck?
Vamos lá. Eu vou chutar sua bunda até o inferno.
Round 1. Fight.
Why doesn't the 3-3 connect on the wall splat? I tried to make my fucking registry.
Welcome to you, Cutter.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Yeah. Easy.
Get ready for the next battle.
I thought I was tilting, right? That was on purpose.
Welcome
to make the doubters lose all their money. Easy.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit! Oh shit, I didn't know there was a timer in this game. Wow! Alright. That was very impressive. That was very impressive, Block. Wow. I'm not gonna lie. That was a low mid. And a 2-0 at that. Nartpok, Marstar, Jackal, El Mexican, Flestinified, and John Nago, 71 months. Very nice. You quit? I want 2-0. What do you mean?
Huh?
Alright. Fucking S tier fucking super soldier. 100% win rate.
Imagine being a believer. Look at me. I am winning every bet. You may ask, how are you winning every bet if Forsen also wins sometimes? You see, and I just doubt his opponent more than I doubt Forsen himself. Oh, eight.
Like ducking the last one? I'll show you ducking. He fucking knows. He's been practicing versus Katarina for 2 hours before I fucking started Tekken. He knows every single low, high, mid. Reacted to my whiffs. I'm not gonna give him the shot poking. Fuck, I was just about to fucking low parry. Fuck, I can't get up in time for the low parry. I fucking whiffed it. I'm fucking trying to low parry every time I get up. What the fuck, dude? What is his timing? I can't do it when I fucking low parry. It's the timing is fucking cancer. Win rate is meant to bait you. I've played one of these guys. No, it's a 50-50.
Desculpa, mas você vai ter que morrer.
Round one. Fight.
Dude, can he stop? I should just fucking punch him.
Round two. Fight.
boost me.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
What? I fucking hate OP characters. They're all so fucking broken, dude. All of these fucking Mishimas, whatever the fuck they're called. Oh my god. Their lows are so fucking unpredictable.
New challenger.
There's the fuck are you supposed to do? Shit, he knew for some reason. He fucking knew. Yeah. Today, please. Hello? Is this Wi-Fi? AI Priori, Long Psycho and Diver, thank you boys. Welcome back.
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah. is this. Oh shit, he's out of here. Fast as fuck, boy. Fast as fuck. He bet all on me, stream sniped me, and then threw. Now he's a millionaire.
Get ready for the next battle.
Welcome to Uganda.
It's a fucking Minecraft.
Awesome. I've been watching Amnesia VOD. Had to customize a picture mode on my TV to be able to see anything. I had to turn everything higher than the fucking bright preset. I get the game is dark, but when you open the menu, I go fucking blind.
It's because you're watching on your fucking TV instead of your fucking computer, man. Throw a HDMI cable to your TV, alright? And then it'll be fine. Alright. Fuck.
Desculpa, mas você vai ter que morrer.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, what? What the fuck? What? What? When they roll like that, is that back down? When they roll like that, just a button, any button? Because I have problems rolling sometimes.
Welcome to Uganda.
You roll to the side. Oh, you mash one.
Round one.
Oh, okay.
Fight.
He's a lot. He's a lot for sidestepping. I'll give him that.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
I never actually hit that, but this guy always aggroes in the start. So I figured I would try it. Wow, he has no fear of pushing buttons.
KO.
No fear on this guy.
Round three. Fight.
I should stop doing that. Oh, impressive. Wait, so if someone is not eligible for betting, like people from Sweden can't bet, right? Can they give points? Oh, did I already play this guy twice? I don't remember. I think I fucking fucked him up twice. My bad. Can they borrow money from someone? Like, or give it to someone and they bet for them and then, you know? Give it back? I don't know if you can give points. Maybe you can't give points. I thought you could give points. You can't give points, okay. Doesn't work. Loophole doesn't work. Dude. He's really good at sidestepping for his fucking rank. But it's oversized stepping.
KO. Round two. Fight.
This guy, and it's a fucking go out and buy a lottery ticket right now. Wasting his fucking luck on this game, huh? Alright, it's a best of five now, I guess.
Get ready for the next battle.
Too risky. I don't know where the fuck this guy got his fucking magic water from, but the range, dude.
Yeah.
Alright, this guy is delaying all his moves. I don't want to do that. This guy is so fucking lucky! He's just punching when I'm... What the fuck is happening? I misclick again. I could have killed him 20 times. He attacks into the fucking frame trap. I'm not fucking... Now he's fucking blocked. This must be so hard to gamble on, honestly. Honestly. Alright. losing it all, are we? Alright, boys. It's time to peace for today, ladies. Today. Tomorrow we're probably hitting up Ghost Runner. Little playthrough. Most likely. So that you guys have the chance to, you know, rebuild some points for you to gamble all away later on. I think it's a 1.5 stream maybe. 1.5 stream playthrough, but I'm not sure. I heard like 8 hours or something. But anyway, we'll see. Unless something else releases, I don't know. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the subs, Richard Donald's gifted subs, and of course the bits. Jewel D, Explosive Lamb, Brian Cog, Garrow Games, Pepe, Roman Day, Saber, and Relum. Thank you, boys. Welcome back. Sorry for the people I missed. I'll catch you on the next one. In the meantime, stay beautiful, stay awesome, stay legendary. Alright. Bye bye.